Wild tiger and jaguars. While those on a cat vacation have the privilege of seeing these brilliant huge cats within the wild, the shooting of one unbroken in captivity has caused outrage. While a zealous cat vacation to South America is that the solely safe and moral thanks to fancy the privilege of perceptive the large cats within the wild, abundant to the dismay of scientists and conservationists, the observe of showcasing these brilliant animals in captivity continues in some elements of the globe. Making world headlines. The argument for keeping wild animals wild has created world headlines in 2016, aboard the mammoth substance of the Olympic Games in Rio de Janeiro, with the shooting of a 17-year recent female jaguar called Juma. The incident occurred following a ceremony celebrating the passage of the Olympic torch through the Brazilian Amazon on its way to Rio de Janeiro, in the city of Manaus, when Juma was brought out and photographed. As she was came to the military-run zoological garden where she had been raised in captivity since a cub, she loose her handlers. After four tranquilizer darts did not slow Juma down, it's rumored that she turned on a medico handler and a soldier was forced to shoot her dead with a single bullet. The fallout. The shooting of Juma has caused outrage from animal welfare teams. UN agency have drawn up immediate restrictions to be enforced on the airing of untamed animals to glorify act. Their moral issues concerning the observe are echoed across world social networks, and representatives from the zoological garden are forced to defend the soldiers' actions. Locution: the killing had been necessary to protect the team that was attempting to recapture her. The director of the Life Conservation Society in Brazil, Michael Assat Durigan, has gone on record to mention the large cat mustn't are enclosed within the event and was not a good mascot for the Olympic Games. The big cat has been a vital animal totem for multiple ancient South Yank civilizations and is, to the present day, held in high esteem. As the painting image of the Amazon, organizers adopted a grin animated cat referred to as Ginga because the official being of the Brazilian Olympic team. Mr. Durigan went on to mention that employing a wild animal as a being, especially when it appeared in chains and shackles as Juma had done, was not appropriate, and that it had been essentially wrong to stay associate animal that had the instinct to stray across many square kilometers of territory in captivity. Other animal rights teams have weighed in to condemn the shooting, as well as PETA and also the International Union for Conservation of Nature. The Amazonas Authority's Environmental Authority has decried the actions of the event's organizers as unlawful, saying that, as the agency overseeing the use of wild animals, no request had been created to them to authorize the utilization of the animal within the event. Where to now for the wild big cats? While the incident is currently being investigated by each the military and IPOM, it's cold comfort for Juma. Although the publicity garnered from the shooting has certainly brought the species' near-threatened conservation standing to the eye of the globe. Conservationists' area unit operating against the clock to shield the survival of those brilliant huge cats, with a number of high-profile initiatives in place throughout the Brazilian Pantanal where the best Jaguar Holiday Tours area unit run and also the remainder of South America. Wildlife corridors, camera trapping, jaguar holiday itineraries and other eco-tourism projects are doing their part, but conservationists warn there's a long way to go while the practice of showcasing wild animals continues. The question is exposed compactly and effectively by the Rio-based animal rights cluster Animal Freedom Union. When can folks stop with this sick have to be compelled to show power and management by confining, taming and showcasing wild animals?